Check. Yeah. There was a little boy who had these digital toys. He'd kill off all of his joy and leave him always annoyed. Destroyed everything he enjoyed to the point he could never rejoice. No choice, he's a mainframe slave with a brain powered by games. With violence but guns, grenades, arcades is where he stayed and played till the morning came. That became mother to reclaim. It's a shame he cannot maintain or explain how he got addicted. All he knows is he is gifted in his twisted little mind. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. I this, I that, with no eye contact. No real ties on that. You will die on max. You rely on apps to get you through your day, get your high on caps. Like you're locked up in a safe, rapping in caps. Like it in the picture, no backdrops. How would you play on the blacktops? Or you could play on your laptop, or you could chat talk, playing some black ops. All of a sudden it crack drops. Oh shit, still got your PlayStation, where you will stay stationed till your whole day's wasted. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. I am living in the future. All I see is computers. All these first person shooters make nerds like me not the losers. I can't be an accuser when I'm the biggest abuser. On the topics of electronics, I'm a prime time consumer. So are we robots or humans? Are we monsters or mutants? Are we teachers or students? Can't decipher the blueprint. So sick of following movements that don't make any improvements. We all are servants to the system, only causing pollution. See, just I'm another lost kid living generation.